To designate an agent with the U.S. Copyright Office, you must first create a DMCA Designated Agent Registration account. There is no fee to create an account. To create an account, begin by going to dmca.copyright.gov/login.html. Please read the notice to users and click Close when finished. Please also read the Privacy Act notice on the bottom of the login page. Then click Register here. Here you will create a login ID and password and fill in contact information for the representative of the service provider who will serve as the primary point of contact for purposes of communications with the Copyright Office. Please note that only the credentials created on this page can be used to log into the system once registration is complete. Once you have filled in all required fields on this page, you may either click Complete Registration to finish the registration process or add secondary contact to enter information for another representative of the service provider who can be contacted by the Copyright Office in the event that the primary contact cannot be reached. While adding a secondary contact is optional, it is strongly recommended to best ensure that important communications from the office reach the appropriate person. Clicking Complete Registration will cause an activation email to be sent to the primary contact. Open the email sent to the primary contact and click on the link to activate the account. If the email does not appear in the primary contact's inbox, please check any spam, bulk, or junk folders or click Resend Activation Email on the login page.